Well, that was a very forceful and uplifting message from Bishop Michael, to be followed by Karen Gibson and the Kingdom Choir.
Harry and Meghan.